surveillance indicates turbulence out there. Try not to get knocked out of the sky.
Got it.
Where does she think she's going?
You want to head out with the boss?
That'll be the day.
I don't see a problem with it, so long as she's with you. She's a crack shot, damn fine scout. Well suited for a clandestine op. Which is more than I can say for the others.
There's nothing damn fine about this thing.
Here.
Hey.
Blades.
Wait a minute, that thing costs a lot of money.
See each individual blade and her depth perception.
One in.
This is ridiculous. She doesn't talk. How could you possibly stay in communication?
Right. I like working solo anyway.
Attention. Clouds approaching.
Hold them off.
That's not the target. Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued. Can't understand why he'd receive special treatment, but I don't imagine it'll be a problem to save the other prisoners too.
Ah!
extracted wasn't the target, but we did get some information. Seems the prisoners aren't held together, and the cells and interrogation rooms are separate places.
Stop them!
Arrived at your destination. Extraction arrived at my place. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Thank you.
some kind of plot.
Hold him off!
Boss, I did some digging, and it seems the target himself gave us this mission through a representative. Obviously, he couldn't contact us directly due to his predicament. But still, something about this Viscount doesn't add up. Don't forget to check indoors.
You have arrived at your destination. destination. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete. Outpost captured.
Choice. We could sure use that interpreter too. Think you can extract him?
Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at mother base. Helicopter requested.
All right, that's the interpreter extracted. All you need to do now is exfiltrate the hot zone.
Development. project has been added.
Mission complete. Great work. Boss, one of the other British prisoners filled us in about the Viscount. It turns out he's a real two-faced son of a bitch. He was planning to secure the MPLA's oil field rights for himself in exchange for swapping the CFA's alliance from the anti-government United Rebels to the state-backed MPLA. He hid this from the Afrikaners, but once he thought the jig was up, he tried to pin it on the other British personnel and take off. The Afrikaners captured him, and that was when he asked us to rescue him, and only him. I'll throw him in the brig for now, but we may have to be extra persuasive with this one. By the way, boss, we got some interesting news out of our friend the Viscount. He mentioned that more than a few PFs in the region have purchased Walker gears. The CFA's the same. That's Soviet Army technology, and it's still a prototype. Only Cypher could be leaking it to the PFs. But the question is, why?